We've been spotted.
Impact event. Careful. Off the plan.
Enemy combat drone. I'm on it!
Freeze. Right.
I'll light him up. My pleasure. Hostile engage.
They're using combat drones. Fire!
Affirmative!
Enjoy the ride. See a switch.
Not even a guardrail. I bet the broker's agents love patrolling the hull.
It's locked. Hang on, I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
How long will it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.
You sure that shunt is working?
It's illegal, even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it, right?
Here come more of them.
Tell me you tested it.
No time to talk. Watch the Asari. Case is field ready.
Understood.
I'm on it. Watch for biotics.
This should slow them down.
They're under control. Shield your eyes.
Remember the old days when you could just slap Omni-Gel on everything?
That security upgrade made a lot of people unhappy. Look out, we're on the way. Watch out, flashbang! Disorganized. They'd be more effective.
Please don't give the mercs ideas.
Firing a high impact shot.
Watch the story.
There we go!
Enemy biotics on the field. flashbang.
Understood.
Had to give them tactical advice.
But now there'll be fewer left to deal with inside.
Keep dreaming, DeSony. Told you.
Hold your positions, no matter the cost.
Enemy contact.
Understood. Watch the Asari.
This should slow him down.
I'll send them flying. Right.
I'm with you. You got it. My pleasure.
Understood. just like old times.
On your six.
Right. I'm with you.
Understood.
Firing. Farron.
Liara?
Hold on. We're getting you out of here.
No.
Farron.
What the hell is the Broker trying to do to you?
The equipment is sensitive to tampering. This chair plugs into the Broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the power?
It won't be easy. You'll have to go to Central Operations.
What's the point of this cage?
I don't...
It's a neural grounding rod. The medical equipment is to make sure he doesn't... expire. We have to shut this place down!
Where did the Broker get the mercs?
Raised his own private force. They're completely loyal.
Shepard, we really don't have the time.
Easy or not, we're all getting out of here.
Good. Central Operations is down the hall. You know the Shadow Broker's waiting for you, right?
I'm counting on it.
We'll be back for you, Farron.
I'll try not to go anywhere.
I want all teams to outpost C.
Get an LOS. Paint the marks.
I'll take the shot.
Watch the assault.
here for the drill. Reckless, even for you, Commander.
Not reckless, just determined. Ask your Asari Spectre about that.
Masir was expendable. All her death cost me was time.
Expendable like Farron?
Dr. Tassoni, your interference caused all this. Farron betrayed me when he handed you Shepard's body. The Drell is simply paying the price.
Someone was bound to come after you for working with the Collectors.
It was a mutually beneficial partnership. Your arrival is convenient. The Collector's offer still stands.
Be smart. Let Farron walk out with us.
You won't be walking out at all.
You're quite confident for someone with nowhere left to hide.
You travel with fascinating companions, Doctor. It's good you brought Archangel to Sony. Your friend's bounty is still unclaimed.
You're not putting a hand on anyone.
It's pointless to challenge me, Asari. I know your every secret, while you fumble in the dark.
Is that right? You're a Yogg, a pre-spaceflight species quarantined to their homeworld from massacring the Council's first contact teams. This base is older than your planet's discovery. Which probably means you killed the original Shadow Broker 60 years ago, then took over. I'm guessing you were taken from your world by a trophy hunter who wanted a slave. Or a pet. How am I doing?
I'm on the target. I'll send them flying.
The shield's kinetically sensitive. Energy and projectiles are bouncing off.
Then we do this the hard way.
Hit him now!
Watch out.
This should be
through my shield!
This should slow them down. I'm on it! If you can get him to bring up that shield again, I've got an idea. Enemies incoming. This should slow them down. I'm on the target.
Shadow Broker, this is Operative Morat. We've had a momentary connection failure. Can you confirm status?
Operative Shora requesting update. Are we still online?
Shadow Broker, I've lost our feed. We're online and awaiting instructions.
Okay.
Momentarily.
However, we are now back online. Resume standard procedures.
I want a status report on all operations within the next solar day.
Shadow Broker, out.
Goddess of Oceans, it's you. You... how?
Well, everyone who's ever seen him in person is dead, so...
You're the new Shadow Broker.
Is taking over as the Shadow Broker really a good idea?
It was either that or lose everything. His contacts, his trading sources, those will really help us. With the Shadow Broker's information network, I can give you...
I'll check the power systems.
It's over. It's finally. For 2 years.
It's all right.
I spent 2 years mourning you and Farron. And now I've got you both back. Let's see what we've got. No safeguards or user restrictions. It's like he never anticipated anyone but himself being here. And it's all ours.
What kind of information are we talking about?
I'm not sure. I'll need to go through his files. Come back later and I'll try to have something useful for you. All I wanted was to rescue Farron, but... is it wrong that part of me wants this? With the Shadow Broker's network, I can help you. Maybe I can turn this operation into something better.
Don't be a stranger this time.
Come by when you have a chance. The doors are always open. Thank you, Shepard, for everything.
Shepard, it's so good to see you. I've set up a few terminals with information I think you'll find interesting. Take a look.
Welcome back, Shadow Broker.
What's this?
That's the old broker's VI assistant. It's actually been helpful with rebuilding the network.
Please let me know if I can organize anything else for you, Shadow Broker.
It also thinks anyone in the room is the broker. I'll play around with the settings later.
My manual is ready whenever you have a moment.
Shepard. Glad you stopped by. We don't get many visitors.
Take it easy. You've been through a lot.
You're probably right. I never did say thanks for the rescue.
Liara never gave up on you, Farron. I just helped.
I'm still amazed Liara came for me. I'll never forget what either of you did.
I can log that in the archives for you, sir.
I see you met the secretary.
How are you holding up, Farron?
I'll be all right. I wasn't always strapped into that interrogation chair. Drell can mentally escape into old memories. It came in handy on the bad days.
How many times did the Shadow Broker hook you up to that contraption?
A lot. It gets fuzzy. He made the guards watch, as an example.
What will you do now that you're a free man?
I want to help Liara rebuild this place. But after that...
Your schedule's getting full, sir. Let me sync it to your Omni-tool.
No thanks, I'm fine.
How did you and Liara both end up looking for my body?
Cerberus headhunted me and Liara to steal your body from the Shadow Broker. I was working for the Broker at the time, and he's the one who scraped up your remains in the first place.
What turned you against the Shadow Broker?
He started working for the Collectors. You weren't their first victim. Was an information trader. Not a slaver.
How do you think Liara's doing as the new Shadow Broker?
Operations are almost fully recovered after a slight dip in efficiency.
Ever since we repaired the network, Liara's been glued to the archives. I caught her sleeping at her desk more than once. She's busy, but I think she likes it that way.
Looks like you've made a friend.
The drone follows everyone. I don't know why the broker kept it around.
I'm a shell for a specialized data processing VI, custom built to your specifications, Shadow Broker.
It helps coordinate the network's massive information feeds, but it could use a different interface tone.
You deemed my default personality sufficient for your needs, Shadow Broker.
I wish it would stop calling me that.
For 2 years, Liara didn't stop looking for you. You two must have been close.
She's a good friend. Better than I deserve.
Take it easy, Farron.
Thanks.
What does this console do?
This is the video surveillance access point. I've queued up the archive footage you requested on your last visit, Shadow Broker. Aria Talok, Omega. Citadel. Fred Mazai, Citadel. Donnell Udina, Citadel. Armando Bailey, Citadel. David Anderson, Citadel. Praetor Gavarn, Omega. Khalisa bint Sinan al-Jilani, Citadel. Keeper 20, Citadel. Atheta. Ilium. Erdnot Torsk. Tachanka. Elias Kellum. Omega. Jacob Taylor. Normandy SR2. Subject Zero. Purgatory. Ship now defunct. Aria Talok. Omega.
How are you doing, Liara?
I'm a bit overwhelmed, to be honest. The Shadow Broker had more resources than you can imagine. Here, come on over. He had top-level access to the Turian and Asari governments. And more than one Solarian Dalatros traded intel. And now it's ours.
You're not gonna turn into a recluse with creepy information on everyone in the galaxy, are you?
I can understand the temptation. I've got all the secrets of the galaxy at my fingertips. Give me 10 minutes and I could start a war. But I've got a purpose. Helping you stop the Reapers. That will keep me honest. You know, relatively speaking.
Have you found anything useful yet?
The Shadow Broker knew about the Reapers. Perhaps that's why he offered to help prove Saren's guilt to the Council.
He didn't want Saren to succeed.
He also knew that the Collectors were Protheans, repurposed to be Harbinger's puppets. There's even some data on the Protheans. I think he knew what was coming and was looking for a way to survive.
Why was he still looking at Protheans? They gave us the warning and the conduit at Ilos, but we've used those.
The Shadow Broker seemed to think there was more out there. Perhaps the Protheans had other plans. Or maybe he was just grasping at anything that offered some hope.
How'd you know what the Shadow Broker was?
I didn't. I had no idea what to expect when we finally found him. But I researched pre-spaceflight cultures during some of my Prothean studies. I know a bit about the Yogg. There's more on the terminals if you want to look. They're a fascinating culture, and a terrifying one.
How's Farron doing?
As well as you'd expect. After 2 years of intermittent torture.
You gonna be okay?
I don't know. He wants to work, so I'm letting him help. Maybe it takes his mind off it.
So, you and Farron?
No. He's been through a traumatic ordeal. He's emotionally fragile and needs to heal. He's very grateful to me for saving him. But it would be irresponsible of me to take advantage of that.
It was good talking with you, Liara. Let me know if you need anything.
I think what I need right now is a friend. I can't leave for too long, but spending all my time on this ship, maybe next time you come by, I could come up to the Normandy.
That sounds great. Why don't you come up now?
Okay, thanks. I'll be right there. Just give me a minute.
Did you enjoy the tour?
Yes, it's a beautiful ship, and I ran into Joker. He seemed happy to see me. Although, he did ask if I'd embraced eternity lately.
Of course he did.
I also spoke with Dr. Chakwas. I'm glad she's doing well. I brought you something. It took some digging, but I recovered your tags.
I thought I'd never see these again.
They changed hands more than once. Do you remember Admiral Hackett? He gave them to me so I could return them to you. He sends his best and hopes you're okay. So how are you doing, Shepard? I mean, really. Not what you tell your squad to keep morale up.
Between you and me, I have no idea how we're gonna do this. I'm doing everything I can, but...
You've done more than most. There wouldn't be a man, woman, or child left on Horizon, if not for you.
I saved some of them. Not enough. And the Collectors will keep hitting colonies until I stop them.
So you'll stop them.
And here I thought it'd be difficult.
You'll get the job done. You always do. I just don't know what comes next. So tell me what you want. What are you fighting for?
I guess I'm fighting for us. All of us.
That's a lot of responsibility.
People are messy, awkward, sometimes selfish or cruel. But they're trying. And I'm gonna make sure they have a chance.
I hope the galaxy proves itself worthy of the effort you're putting into saving it. I should get back to my base, but thanks for inviting me up, Shepard.
Come back soon.